Now your WAPT.com webcast and Storm Shield 16 weather.
I'm Megan West with your WAPT.com news and weather headlines. The Brookhaven man accused of killing his wife is expected in court this morning for a bond hearing. Police say James Pendleton shot his wife, Gail, in front of their family. Police say when they got to the house, James Pendleton walked out with his hands up and said, quote, "I did it." Weeks ago, he pled guilty to a domestic violence charge and a judge sentenced him to 6 months of probation. Well, a year after former Mississippi Congressman Chip Hickering was involved in a fight with a youth soccer league coach, he's facing a lawsuit. Christopher Hester filed the suit in Hinds County Court. He claims Pickering stalked and attacked him in December of last year. Hester claims he lost income and suffered permanent physical scarring and disfigurement from the attack. The two men got into a fight during a game. Now let's go over to meteorologist Heather Sophia with more on this cold forecast. Heather.
Yeah, Megan, it is cold. Temperatures this morning into the 30s. We're not seeing much in the way of cloud cover across the state. That's allowing for a very cold start across the area. Temperatures in the 20s area-wide. High pressure continues to build in. It's going to give us a lot of sunshine, but I tell you, it's not going to warm us up all that much. It'll feel good at times if you get out from underneath the shade, but temperatures only near 50 degrees this afternoon. Here's the next big story, though. Flurries are in the forecast between 3 and 9 o'clock in the morning on Wednesday, anywhere across central Mississippi. Moving out by later in the day on Wednesday, turning cold. It's going to be even colder tomorrow. All the areas highlighted in blue, that's where I'm expecting to see the best chance of any accumulations at all would be on those elevated surfaces. But again, that chance is there between 0 and 30%. Again, those areas could see some dusting is very possible, but not looking very likely. As far as today, 30 degrees for tonight. It's going to be even colder tomorrow with a high of 45, falling all the way down to 22 degrees. These temperatures all the way through Friday are well below average. Next chance of rain comes in on Saturday as a strong front comes through. This has been a look at your news and weather right here on WAPT.com. Have a great day.